In the fire and EMS service, we work as a team. We've been practicing the safe distancing. We've been wearing our masks, washing our hands. It's up to you as a community to join our team as partners to practice safe distancing, wearing your mask, washing your hands, and we all get through this together.